What's up, everybody? Chris from Limitless Lithium. Wanted to show you guys something cool that Robert, our office manager and all-around rock star team that works for us at Limitless, put together. One of our Limitless Lithium team members, Price, is being stationed overseas, leaves next month, is going overseas. I don't know what place, but somewhere far away overseas, and wanted something cool in an ammo box that he could take with him. So Robert actually absolutely killed this ammo box, building something custom that Price could take overseas. So let us show you a little bit. Here it is. This is DS18 Limitless Lithium Teramps Insane Ammo Box. It's got the light rings, DS18 speakers on this side. Oh, but on this side, a couple more DS18 speakers. On the inside of this thing, you guys check this out, fully custom built. Robert wanted to make sure they had the most capacity possible. So inside the ammo box, I'm gonna grab this phone from you guys. You can see down in there is a custom built 30 amp hour battery, which just maximized all the space in the bottom of the box. And then a little amp rack down there for a little Teramps 400x4, because it was the smallest amp we had that fit. It just has these 4/8s just jamming. We got a Bluetooth monitor on this thing. That Robert is going to pull up on his phone. It's right here. Hold on one second. I'm going to light this thing up so you guys can see it. So we got it connected to the Bluetooth monitor. He put one of our Bluetooth monitors in here so we can see this thing's resting at 13.45. While Price is there, he can just hook it up to his phone and see where he's at. But he's got enough capacity that we've played this thing all day long and it drops to the low 13s. And we're gonna send him one of our nano tender chargers, so when he's not using it, he can just hook up the tender down here. Robert has a plug right here, so he can just plug it in and tend it when it's sitting, like any other battery. And that tender will keep him charged up. The charger sits right in here nicely, so you can have a completely sealed individual unit. So now we're gonna put the lid back on. Robert's gonna turn this thing on, and this thing sounds unreal. For what it is. Forgive me, guys, doing this thing one-handed. He had to get crazy with this thing, he had to notch the speakers out of the top, because if not, it's the only way 8s would fit. So, turn it on, Robert. Not my music, Facebook. This is for our military, don't mute me. So the thing sounds amazing. It's like a stereo and an ammo box. Concert. Baby, you know good. Cause they want me about your type, girl. That's I've been looking crazy. Left and right. Baby, you know good. But I fell for you, I fell for you, I fell for you. Just wanted to say shout out to Price. We love you. We appreciate your service. Thank you for going to do what you can do. Glad we could do just a little part to make your time serving this wonderful country even better. So we're going to ship this thing out to you next week. And safe travels, my friend. Godspeed. Thank you, guys.